management system. Putting a web presence on a blog. By Sir Vince. Definition. Content management system, CMS, helps users create, manage, and modify content on a website without a need for a specialized technical knowledge. It is a tool that helps you build a website without needing to write all the code from scratch, or even don't know how to code at all. Instead of building your own system for creating web pages, strong images, and other functions, CMS handles all the basic infrastructure for you so that you can focus more on forward-facing parts of your website. What do we need for CMS to work? XAMPP or WAMP software. Apache server, as web and file server. MySQL database server, as data repositories. Perl programming. PHP server-side scripting. Hardware infrastructure support PC, with OS. Internet connectivity. The web architecture perspective. Web architecture is a conceptual structure of the World Wide Web or the Triple W, www. The www or the Internet is a constantly changing medium that enables communication between different users and the technical interaction between different systems and subsystems. The basis for this is different components and data formats which are usually arranged in tiers and built on each other. Overall, they form the infrastructure of the Internet which are made possible by the three core components. TCP/IP, Transmission Control Protocol/Internet Protocol. HTTP/HTTPS, representation formats includes HTML, CSS, XML. URI/URL, standard addressing. Origin of the web architecture. World Wide Web or web architecture is a concept that was realized in 1990 so that people and machine can communicate with each other within certain space. Usage of the web architecture. Exchange. Distribute. Share information. Types of web architecture. Client-server model. Three-tier model. Service-oriented architecture. Client-server model. It is a two-tiered architecture. The client and the server. Clients and servers share the tasks and services that a system are supposed to perform. Example, a client may request a service from a server. The server answers the request by providing the request. Retrieving a website using a URL address that directs to a server to load the site in the client's browser is an example of a two-layer model. Three prerequisites for a client-server model to exist. Representation formats with a fixed standard. The most frequently used formats is HTML, CSS, and XML when machines communicate with each other. Protocols for data transfer. HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol or HTTPS, Hypertext Transfer Protocol secure is used on the web. SMTP, Simple Mail Transfer Protocol for mail servers. POP, Post Office Protocol. FTP, File Transfer Protocol. DHCP, Dynamic Host Control Protocol for dynamic enabled addressing. Standards for addressing. Using static and dynamic addressing. IPv4 addresses the 4 octet addressing. Example, 192.168.0.1. IPv6 addresses the 6 octet addressing. Example is the MAC address, physical address. 74-29AF49-86EB. IPv6, May86CD2 of 15B7538 of 18% 14. URL Uniform Resource Locator and Instance. A general concept URI or Uniform Resource Identifier. DNS servers, dynamic name servers for physical addresses, conversion to fully qualified domain name. The three-tier model. It is a modification of a client-server model by the presence of an application logic that handles the data processing and allows a certain degree of interaction. Example. The application server can process data while a database server is dedicated to a data storage. And this content can be dynamically loaded and saved. The script language used more often in the client is a JavaScript. The three-tiered model components. Client-side. Client-side representation. presentation, HTML, CSS, XML. Client-side scripting, VBS, JavaScript, ECMAScript, JScript. Server-side, web server, IIS, Internet Information Server by Microsoft. Apache, created by Robert McCool. Meeks, Igor Sisoev. Apache Tomcat, Java Serflang. Node.js server-side JavaScript environment for network application. Server-side scripts. VBS and C# for ASP, PHP, JSP. Ajax asynchronous JavaScript and XML. JSON, JavaScript object notation. Silverlight from Microsoft. Service-oriented architecture. Service-oriented architecture is a style of software design where services are provided to the other components by application components through a communication protocol over a network. SOA is a cloud computing concept. The basic SOA unit is a service. A SOA service is a discrete unit of functionality that can be accessed remotely, acted upon and updated independently, such as retrieving a credit card statement online. SOA serves as a medium for vendors, products, consumers, and technologies which works independently within the architectural domain. The four SOA properties. Logically represents a business activity with a specified outcome. Self-contained. Black box for its consumer. Consists of other underlying activities. Two SOA approaches. Web service description language, WSDL, and Simple Object Access Protocol, SOAP. WSDL. Meta language for describing network services based on XML. It enables web service to interpret and execute specific tasks. Defines the interface of the web service. SOAP. Based on XML and allows web services to be controlled in a form of procedure calls. It is realized by remote procedure calls, RPC. Schema are often used together. Representational state transfer, REST. A similar approach to communicate between machines or distributed systems. It is based on client-server architecture but is characterized by uniform interface. With the hypermedia as the engine of application state, ATAGAS, changing the interface during operation is possible. Back to CMS. CMS is a three-tiered model. Open source CMS is free. Open source CMS are mostly written in PHP. Top 4 open source CMS. WordPress, one of the most popular CMS platform. Building blocks and e-commerce site. Joomla, another impressive open source CMS. Magento is a popular open source CMS tailored for e-commerce business. One of the best enterprise open source but need in-depth technical capability. Factors to look for while choosing CMS. Plugins and theme support. User interface. Customizability. Assignment. List at least 10 open source CMS and rank them according to usage. State also the pros and cons of using the said CMS. List at least 5 websites using the CMS. Thank you.